What's up? We on. Hey, everybody. I'm just cleaning my nails, you know, we just gotta get the hygiene going. I'm gonna wait for a few people to roll in before I play this first song for you. I have a really nice little set list I put together. I don't know if you were following along in the last day about how I selected these songs, but I was using throwing knives, which I'm getting pretty good at in these apocalyptic times. I think I've been training for this for a long time, but I decided to pick some of the songs that you guys requested, whether those were covers or some of mine, and put them on a board. And I'm just recapping this in case you missed it, and throw knives at them. And that was how I selected some of the songs. But I'm going to do a few more than that. And the first one I'm going to play for you guys is not one of them. But I feel like the knives should have picked it. The knives aren't always on your side. I'm about 50% hit rate on these knives. I'm getting better. They're great for picking your nails, though, I'm telling you. My nails are cleaner than ever in these trying times. I'm going to play a song that I feel will bring us all together. It was requested, but the knives didn't choose it, as I said. But I do think it's a song that just needs to be played and has heart. And, you know, we're not going to sit here and think about being sad. You know what I'm saying? We're going to sit here and just not think about anything. Because there is nothing else we can do. So are you ready to you guys going to sing with me in your chairs? I hope that you also didn't wear pants, because I have not. I don't have pants on. And you know what? You don't need pants in this new era of music where we're all just gonna be streaming everything. So fuck pants. Excuse my language. And I have a song for you guys, alright? I spent the last 15 minutes tuning my guitar, so this would be right, but I'm gonna be tuning a lot during this session. Okay, I'll stop talking and I'll sing you some. Get yourself a drink. I love you guys. And what's a nice little comment? You can't request now. I guess you can. Whatever. I made a set list. This won't be the last one I do. Alright. Here we go. Can you guys hear that pretty good? Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me up. Ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with the finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on the forehead. Well, the years stopped coming and they don't stop coming. Bend to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warmer, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. So hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. That's a good one. sing this one in your chairs, okay? This one, I don't know if you know which one I'm gonna play, because all my songs kind of sound the same, but I wrote this one years ago when there was like this pseudo-apocalyptic situation, and I wrote this about it. It was earthquakes. This is a little different, but this was a requested one. Didn't get a knife though. If they take my hand, will it be to burn me or to say amen? We beckon so we can make amends. And with the same flip of the hand, we curse our friends. It's all a blur. You are the hard light in the disorder. You are the peace of me. It's getting hard to know if I'm on the tracks or off the beaten road. When no truth ever is so follow you no matter where you go. Oh, and where it's all a blur, you are the hard light in the disorder. You are the peace of me. And when the riots stir, you are the sound mind. Disorder, you are the peace Oh, that's a chord. I don't remember the words here. Now I distracted myself. You guys gotta... This is the difference between live streaming and doing a show. You would sing it back to me. Type what's next. What's the next lyric? Oh, I don't know. Let's go back. Come on, you guys gotta help me out. I don't remember the lyrics. This is happening. I was looking at my lyrics all day. Oh. Oh, I got it. I got it.
Can't tell if at me or with me. All these hints and subtleties got me on my knees, begging for serenity. And where it's all a blur, you are the hard light. And in the disorder, you are the peace of me. And when the riots stir, you are the selenite. Disorder, you are the peace. You are the peace. You are the peace. You are the peace.
The next one I'm gonna play is an old one. This is one of the oldest songs of mine that exist. I wrote it when I was like 18. This was requested and I did put it on the knife board and it did get hit by one of these knives. So the knives chose it. And I had to look up the lyrics because I don't remember the songs that I wrote when I was 18, all right? So, this can get real emo for a sec. Somebody guess it.
You're three sides of my eight-sided circle to lovers.
Throw it back again. I don't play this next one very often, but I think for this stream I didn't want to do any of the like ones that I always do, all the hits. I'm gonna do the weird deep cuts, and this one was a request that received a lot of love in the comments, and it did receive a knife also. I think it did. I'd have to consult the sheet, but I think it did. It's a good thing, because I'm pretty bad at knife throwing, even though I've been practicing it a lot. But this next one is, like, kind of displaying my math abilities. Pretty good at math. I'm not terrible at math. But I can count, as many of us can. And this song really highlights that I can count. So, I hope you're impressed once you realize that math is not a common skill for musicians, but I am one of the, this is why we're all here, because I know you all love me for my math abilities. So the song's called Hand Counting. I don't think I've played this one acoustically ever. Maybe. I don't remember.
Sleep. feel you with me. When I fall asleep, I feel you with me. When I fall asleep, I feel you with me. Until I fall asleep and you are with me.
Last year, I covered, wait, was it last year that I covered the Drake record? I don't know. Time is, it's a lost art since 2020. Time is not real. I'll go as far as to say it's a construct. But here we are. I don't remember when I did that, but I covered Scorpion by Drake, and it got taken down. I know you're watching, Drake. I know you're watching my stream. You should put it back up. It's cool, he's not watching. Maybe he is. Hi, I love you, but it's fine. I did, this was one of the covers on it. I've never played this one live before. This was requested. I don't think it actually got a knife. I don't know. I kind of forget the ones that got the knives, but I'm gonna play this one because I want to. And it's good, and it got requested. I don't know. Let's just, fuck it. Let's just play it. Because I love these songs. And I love playing for you right now. It's making me feel better. Is it making you feel better? Here we go. Some Drake for you guys.
I think you're changing your mind. Starting to see it in your eyes. I used to love a good surprise. And now I'd rather know ahead of time. You said I love you too fast. So much for that, girl. Summer just started and we're already done. Yeah. You say I led you on, but you follow me. I'll follow one of your friends, you won't follow me. Then you block down so they can see you liking someone just like me. I expected more from you, honestly. Say you want a simple life and that's not me. How you go from not doing it up with someone just like. How can you be angry on a night in July and be warm with me when it's freezing outside and confusing me? Don't have me wasting my time. You said I love you too fast. So much for that, girl. Summer just started and we're already done. I kept it decent. I kept you sane. I kept it peaceful, don't lie. I kept it decent. Even the secrets kept it between you and I. Breaking my heart, tearing me apart, breaking me down when I'm already down, breaking my heart. Breaking my heart, tearing me apart, breaking me down when I'm already down, breaking my heart. Confusing me. Don't have me wasting my time. Don't have me wasting. wasting my time. Summer just started and we're already done.
Cheers. Hope you guys have some tea. Or something. Wine. Vodka. I don't know. This is the part of the show where I tune my guitar. And I've kind of spent my entire career getting good at talking while I'm tuning. But I'm still bad at it. So yeah, like, I didn't engage you at all there, but I tune my guitar. It's success, if I know success. We still got more songs. I'm gonna straighten out myself here. You know, I will say, gamer chairs aren't great for playing guitar, but we work with what we got. I'm gonna play you Cactus in the Valley right now, and collectively, oh, you can see my screen in there. Don't look too hard. There's secrets on there. Because people are commenting on the nachos. Yo, when we can all go out again. Sneaky D's in Toronto has Cactus in the Valley nachos named after this song. Wow, did I just stop the song to tell you that? I would love those right now. Lots of cactuses in the comments. Sorry for interrupting. For the PSA. What does the second verse go?
You still recall my name.
So the storm, here we go.
So the storm finally found me and left me in the dark. In the cloud around me, I don't know where you are. If this whole world goes up in arms, all I can do is stand. I won't fight for anyone until you move my hand and wipe the mark of sadness from my face. Your love will never change. If my yesterday is a disgrace, tell me that you still recall my name. Oh, here in the shadows, here I am, and I need someone by my side. It becomes so hard to stand, and I keep trying to try my eyes. Come and find me in the valley, and wipe the mark of sadness from my face. Show me that your love will never. And if my yesterday is a disgrace. call my name.
I give you a little close up on the chord there so you could play along. I don't even know what chord that was. I was told you didn't really need to know theory to become a musician. Actually, I was told the opposite of that, but I went and did it anyways. I kind of make up names for the chords, kind of like Phoebe from Friends. This one's called The Spider. That's not, I don't know, I don't even know what that is. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm gonna play next either. Actually. So last year, it wasn't the, I don't know when the Drake thing came out, but last year our Skin and Earth Acoustic came out, and I did all the songs in different locations and stuff, and the one I'm going to play now, this was chosen by the Knives, I do remember that, and I did this one in a desert, went out to Death Valley and recorded it in the middle of the desert. It was pretty crazy, because in the middle of the desert, you'd think it would be like epic and windy, and I was kind of hoping for that. There's some wind, but it was like recording in a studio, like a vacuum, when there's no air around you at all. I mean, there's air, but there's nothing for sound to bounce off of. And I just recorded and hoped that the wind would show up, and it did. So there's wind at the beginning of this one, but I'm gonna butcher it, because this one's better when there's a few guitars happening, but this is Almost Had Me. This is the end of the comic.
Stop beating, never.
was trying to entertain you with my pinky, but it wasn't working. Sounds terrible. I see, this is kind of interesting because I can see all your comments, which are lovely. Thank you. And it's a little distracting, but don't stop. Because you're kind of like singing with me. People are typing the lyrics, so it makes me feel like you're singing. Because it's kind of weird. Because I'm just singing for like, it feels like just my literal studio. Singing to my wall. Which I do all the time, actually. So this is really normal. Never mind. I'm going to do another cover for you. This one was super selected by the Knives, okay? It wasn't just one, but it was three. Three Knives went into this song. I'm not saying a lot, because mostly Knives just don't go in. So I had to learn this song. I'm gonna pull up the lyrics. Just kidding, I'm not looking at lyrics. What are you talking about? Not at all. Lyrics. I know everything.
Too proud. I couldn't be there, even when I try. You don't believe it. We do this every time. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feed the flame, cause we can't let it go. Run away, but we're running in circles. Run away, run away. Dare you to do something, waiting on you again. So I don't take the blame. Run away, but we're running in circles. Run away, run away. Let go. I got a feeling that it's time to let go. I say so. I knew that it was due from the get go. You thought that it was special, special. Sex though, the sex though, and I still hear the echoes, the echoes. I got a feeling that it's time to let go, let it go. Seasons changing, our love went cold. Feel the flame, cause we can't let it go. Run away, but we're running in circles. Run away, run away.
I dropped my pick in the middle of that. I'm gonna have to get that. I also never use it. I don't think I've used it yet. But I have this comfort thing with like holding it in my hand, in like my claw. Hold on. I go like this. It's kind of like a magic trick. I'm kind of a magician. People often confuse musician for magician, so this is my trick. So people believe me now. You can't see it, but it's always there, and it makes me feel more comfortable when I'm playing. even though I never use it, but I can grab it and use it. See, sleight of hand. Musicians are quite nice at that. Okay, I have to retune. What am I doing? Okay, I'm going to do another one that was tune I selected. I'm just going to go straight up here. See, I did some counting. I was just doing some counting. As I displayed earlier, I can count with the song and counting. So if you missed that, it's too bad. But you can also watch it again when this stream continues to play on my stories for 24 hours. This song is a nice one. It's not a cover, it's one of mine. Don't hate if this is a little out of tune, because up here in the nethers of the guitar, this region, things are a little out of intonation. But I do love a good capo, and I'm always playing with the capo. Just let me rearrange. This is Face Up. And you know what? I wish I had inspiring things to say to you guys. Just like I wish someone could say something inspiring to me, but actually no, I don't want to hear anything inspiring. But the one thing I do know is that you and you and you and you and you and me are all in this together. That's not really inspiring, is it? Because we're not really together, but here we are. This is called Face Up. I'm gonna try to do the part.
Spark a smile, places flying high, but right now I wanna be low. Don't wanna move an inch, let alone a million miles. And I don't wanna go, but right now I wanna go. I just want to feel alive. The times you don't wanna wake up, 'cause in your sleep it's never over. Sun is always gonna rise up. You need to get up. Gotta keep your head up. Look at the people all around you. The way you feel is something everybody goes through. Dark out, but you still gotta light up. You need to wake up. Gotta keep your face up. Seems like the more you grow, more time you spend alone. Before you know it, you end up perfectly on your own. The city's shining bright, but you don't see the light. How come you concentrate on things that don't make you feel right? I just want to feel alive. The times you don't wanna wake up, 'cause in your sleep it's never. Keep your head up, look at the people all around you. The way you feel is something everybody goes through. Dark out, but you still gotta light up. You need to wake up, gotta keep your face up. I'm looking for more than a little bit. I'm gonna have to find my way through it. Gonna leave a mark, I'm gonna set a spark. Coming up off the ground, I won't be looking down. The times you don't wanna wake up, 'cause in your sleep it's never over when you give up. The sun is always gonna rise up. You need to get up, gotta keep your head up. The people all around you, the way you feel is something. But it goes through the dark. Oh, but you still gotta light up. You need to wake up. Gotta keep your face up.
Here's another one that I selected. I was reading the comments. Saw some friends. I see you, Felix. I see you, Ryan. Mr. Ryan Tedder. Telling me to clean my strings. They are disgusting. Apologies. If you can see that from here, they are quite dirty. I'll wash them. I'll scrub them down with Lysol wipes that I'll have to murder someone for. It'll be fun. Actually, you know what? I have a good setup of Lysol wipes from my tattooing scenario. Derek, who's... Derek, I don't know if you're watching this, but he does most of my tattoos. He's been teaching me how to tattoo. Every time I post working on tattooing, he'll text me what I'm doing wrong or something. And he told me to keep up my whole station clean. So I'm just trying to keep bloodborne pathogens away from my clients. I haven't charged anybody any money yet. Someday, when I run out of friends to tattoo, that's when I'll start doing it professionally. But I'll keep my stock of Lysol wipes for this bullshit. Oh, I see so many good friends commenting, peeps. That is vodka. A little bit of vodka and some water. Stay hydrated, also, in these trying times. Tattoo speeding on your forehead. I think I know who that is. Great song. I have a lot of songs. So, I have two more left to do in this stream, but there's no rules. Not anymore. I can do as many as I want. Nobody's gonna stop me, because I'm in my own studio, and I make the rules, so I can do as many songs as I want. But I have two more for now, and we'll see where we're at. I don't know. I have a whole list of songs. I just haven't really gone over them. Okay, I see people calling for Love Me. I guess I could try that one. It might be bad, because I haven't, like, really... Thing is, before I decided to do this stream, I hadn't picked up my guitar in a long time. I kind of put it away after the acoustic tour last summer and just didn't pick it up for a while. So my fingers are really hurting right now. These, like, little tips. Not feeling so great. But this won't be the last stream I do also. There will be more to come. I think we have time. But for now, I'm going to do another cover because why play my own songs when I can do other people's? Am I right? All right. I am right. This song I've covered before. See, this is me trying to activate my skill of speaking and tuning at the same time. It's all right. This song I've covered before a few times, and it's by one of my favorite storytellers through music, Joni Mitchell. Incredible song. And that's all I'm going to say about it, because I can't talk up this song and then butcher it or something, so I'm just going to go ahead. I'm just going to ditch this. I don't really need it, do I? Oh, I'll need it for the last one, though. Okay, I'm using my pick once today. And then I'm going to burn it. And I'll never use it again. Where are we at? I have an underboob shirt on and it's riding. It's a good thing I have this guitar. No pants! The world is ending! Just kidding, it's not. It's not here yet. It's not here yet, bitches.
Yesterday, shocking up to wonder, caught a dragonfly inside a jar, fearful when the sky is full of thunder, and tearful at the falling of a star. And the seasons, they go round and and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on the carousel of time. You can't return, you can only look behind from where we came. And go round and round and round in a circle again. Then the boy moved 10 times round the season, skated over 10 clear frozen streams. Words like when you're older must appease him, and promises of someday make his dreams. And the seasons that go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on the carousel of time. You can't return, you can only look behind from where we came. And go round and round and round in a circle again. 16 springs and 16 summers gone now. Cartwheels turn to car wheels through the town. They tell him, take your time, it won't be long now. For you drag your feet too slow, the circle down. And the seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on the carousel of time. You can't return, you can only look behind from where we came. And go round and round and round in the circle again. And go round and round and round in the circle. So the years spin by, and now the boy is 20. Though his dreams have lost some grandeur control, there'll be new dreams, maybe better dreams, and plenty. Before the last revolving year is through. And the seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on the carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came. And go round and round and round in a circle.
My access to lyrics and lighting, but we're back. How you guys feeling? I'm feeling pretty good. Thanks, guys. Thanks for asking. I'm feeling pretty good. You know what? Whatever can distract you during this time, if that means beefing up, like getting ripped, practicing knife throwing, drawing, music, sit-ups, making soup, drinking a little bit. This song was requested a lot. And this is one of the ones that I wrote when I was about to release Siberian. I was having a lot of issues releasing Siberia with the label at the time, because it wasn't a pop enough record, and that was right off the tails of dubstep summer, and I was influenced by all these interesting things that weren't necessarily down the middle of the road pop, so I made this record that was kind of weird, and the label didn't like it at the time, so we released it independently. But anyways, leading up to that time, I wrote this song and put it out on YouTube because I was like, I can still put shit out, bitch, and I did it. And so this song never really officially came out, but it seems like a lot of people know it. The power of the internet. So bless you, internet, for being here in these dark days with us. It's still out of tune. See, oh yeah, there we go. This is the culprit. That's the culprit right there, guys. It's not listening to me. Sometimes you can pull a string a little bit, slack it out. That's the ticket. Just be a little rough. Somebody called it. Yeah, you guys are calling it. See, I'm using the pick. Here, in the stillness, the quiet place, where I'm lying with a downturned face. You come and distract me from what's coming at me. Oh, give me something to look forward to. Truth be told, sometimes it's only you. Nothing is at stake here when we are awake here.
The dark I see, the dark I see. I know I lose my heart so easily. Try to only show the best of me. And I go into hiding each time I stop trying. Oh, you remind me of the little things till I forget the part that's troubling. And I feel so much better when we are together. It's you who brings the morning and you takes the sun when I sleep. You're the only one stuck around for me when I was losing faith in what I thought I could be. You're the only one in the dark I see. The dark I see. The dark I see.
That was my last one, but I feel like that feels unresolved. Does that feel unresolved for you too? Like, do I need closure? I think I need a... It ended my stream prematurely. So I'm gonna... Do they cut you off in an hour? I've never done this for this long. But I'm back, bitches. Here I am. Because what else are we gonna do right now? I'm in the middle of playing 6 different video games and I kind of like don't know which one to go back to, so I'm just gonna come here. I was gonna do one more for you, and I just don't know which one. I feel like... Do they stop you at an hour? Is that what's going on? It just cut me off. What is this? Martial law? It is. Alright, well... Okay, I'm gonna give you guys, I don't know what to play. You guys have to like put in, okay. First one I saw, I don't know, let's try it. I gotta do one more because like I feel like in shows, cause this is kind of a show, people need to do encores. So I'm gonna hit you with an encore and then I'm gonna go. And then we'll do this again and I'll tell you when I'm gonna do it again. I don't know what it's gonna be, but I have a whole lot of other songs to play and a bunch of other covers that I apparently can't do right now, but I'm gonna do one more. And I'm gonna do Quiet. Oh, maybe I don't know it. How does Quiet go? See, I didn't prepare for this, like, this. That's just another song. Wait. Oh, that's it. It's all coming back, baby.
Past the time, no fighting wars, no ringing chimes, we're just feeling fine. This is where we're supposed to be, sitting by a broken tree. No tragedy, no poetry, just staring at the sky. Is that right? I could wait 1,000 hours, stay the same in sun and showers, pick apart 100 flowers just to be quiet. Tell me when you feel ready. I'm the one, there's not too many. Hold my hand to keep me steady, just to be quiet with you. Just to be quiet. time you say hello. Here's my heart, and here is my mouth. I can't help if things come out, 'cause there are words I wanna shout, but maybe I'll stay low. I could wait 1,000 hours, stay the same, and sun and showers pick apart 100 flowers just to be quiet. Tell me when you feel ready. I'm the one, there's not too many. Hold a hand to keep me steady, just to be quiet with you.
Thank you guys for hanging out, keeping me sane for a little bit. I'll let you know if I'm going to do this again, which I will. And I'll play more songs. So if I didn't play the song you wanted one of these days, I will. All right. Cheers.